Okay, good morning, traders. Update you on our spy put calendar. Today I bought back the 446 put that was going to expire today for $14, rolled it till tomorrow for 42. So the bottom line, we're still into it for $205. Trade's got about 12 days left in it, so I don't know. Right now it's not looking too promising, but we'll keep playing with it and see what happens.